So we're hiking up from Crater Lake. The boys are way ahead. Oh, I see them there in the dusty distance. Gabrielle is being a trooper. Hasn't really complained on the way up. Teresa's had a bit of a tough time with some dehydration. I'm feeling faint. But we're almost there now. It's just still a beautiful view. My shorts are still wet from the dunk. Taking shelter in every bit of shade.
That's right.